The other thing is, they both had a bit of a mind of their own, so they would change at different times as well. So one would change position, not necessarily at the same time as the other one as well. So a little bit of asymmetry there can cause some of these issues. But we've moved along now. We have a more modern and pretty much standard for light twins arrangement in the aircraft now.
If you get a chance to see the dangerous skies by your explosion, do get yourself a copy. Try to read it. It's a very good book. He had all sorts of adventures in the Comet.
Doors closing.